Mother of the forlorn, who have no place to call their own. Please bear witness to our resolve. Fire for Ariandel. Fire for Ariandel. And the ash to kindle flame. Wait, you've the same scent as that woman. Then you must be an action one. You must be. You don't know how. Oh, don't mind me, didn't mean to fall apart. Now, Ashen One, I have a kindness to ask of you. My lady lives in the cold land of Ariandel. I need you to show her flame. A proper flame that will burn the rot away. If you truly are ash, then it must be fire that you seek. Thank you. They of ash never fail. Just a moment, then. The painting of Ariandel. Well, rotted scrap of it, that is. Go on. Take it. Ashes were too.
Have you just arrived? How very unusual. Just rejoice, my new friend. For this is a true haven of the forlorn. The cold and gentle painted world of Ariandel. Quick, go along. Find one for yourself. A sweetly rotting bed to lie upon. Yes, of course. You're no exception. We've all seen terrible things. But you're safe now. Let it ease your burden. Ariandel will make a fine home for you. So, go on ahead. Find one for yourself. a sweetly rotting bed to lie upon. Quick, go along. Find one for yourself. A sweetly rotting bed to... Quick.
Thank you. To be unkindled, no bell tolls, and yet you've slipped into the painting. Ah, no matter. If you've lost your way, the words of Lady Frieda will guide you. Now go on inside, show respect and listen carefully. What's keeping you? Go on, right inside. Show respect and let Lady Frieda speak to you. What's keeping you? Show respect.
Welcome to the painted world of Ariandel. I am Frieda. I have long stood beside our blessed father and the rest of the Forlorn. But forlorn thou seemest not, Ashen One. I know not the missteps which led thee to this painted world. But thy duty is all, and thy duty lieth elsewhere. Return from whence thou camest. I presume it visible to thee, the bonfire here in this room. A meek and faded thing, but 'twill guide thee nonetheless. Ah, yes, there is a thing thou shouldst by rights possess. Ours is a chance encounter, to be sure, but perhaps it was meant to be. Let this be a remembrance of this cold world, a thing to help thee bear thy duty. Now, return from whence thou camest, thou'st a place in that world, and that alone is cause to rejoice. Now, thou'st a...
Lady Frieda has spoken, has she not? Then tarry no longer and be gone. There is one there is one thing you should know. Inside the cold painting, curiosity could be your cross. Stray from the withering flame, and the snow will swallow you whole.
There is nothing forlorn about you. You must be the other Ash, I suppose. Oh. Oh, finally, you have come. Oh, make the tales true, and burn this world away. My lady must see flame, and you have only to show her. You are Ash, are you not? Is it not fire that you seek? Show up that which fooled the good father. And buried the flame. After we had all made up our minds, too. So, please, grant us one wish. Make the tales true, and burn this world away. My lady must see flame, and you have only to show her. Oh, I am so terribly frightened of Timothy rotting away like those fools on the outside. Oh, I am so terribly like those